Lamborghini and Concorso Italiano are going together pretty well since several years. We're one of the older major sponsors of this event, and this year we're very happy to be there as this new venue. We got three cars on display which are ours, and two of them is the new Gallardo, and we got one Murciélago here. So these are the two models we're producing right now. The Murciélago is the top of the line model and the Gallardo. We needed to get something closer to an entry-level car, inverted commas, so we wanted to produce a car which is in another segment. The idea was to get a little bit more into the volume sector, so that's why we came up with a smaller car, inverted commas. This is a completely new car, aluminium space frame, with aluminium body parts. It's a completely new construction, frame, design, engine. Well, it's a V10, 5 liters capacity, 500 horses, some 510 newton meters with 4,500 RPM. It goes some 195 miles, most probably, top speed. At 0 to 60 is slightly above 4 seconds. We only build our cars on dealer order, and you can get pretty exciting about the interior, and there's a small option list, but this car as it comes is pretty much completed with all the safety items like ESP and passenger side airbags, front airbags, that is all in there. We got some items like a board computer and a coming home function for the garage door as an option, but the car is pretty much complete. This car is selling for an MSRP of $165,000. It's a more affordable car. Yeah. The Murciélago sticker is for $280,000.